Mexico State women's hoop. Gia Pack was honored today by the WAC, getting named the All-Conference First Team for the third year in a row. Pack played in only 8 WAC games because of injury, but led the league in scoring at 18 points per game. She was third in rebounds at 9 per contact. Joining Pack is Sophia Anusa, who was named the conference's All-Newcomer Team. NMSU plays UTRGV in the WAC tournament Wednesday at 3:30 and 5.